And Al-Hayyu Al-Qayyum, according to many narrations, is the greatest name of Allah, Ismullah Al-A'zam, which has been mentioned in the Quran 3 times. Once in the greatest ayah of the Quran, which is ayat Al-Kursi, Allahu la ilaha illa huwa Al-Hayyu Al-Qayyum. Secondly, in the beginning of Surah Al-Imran, thirdly, wa'anatil wujuhu lil-Hayyi Al-Qayyum in Surah Taha.